Sit with one arm resting on a table, grasping a light dumbbell and palm facing downward. Bend your wrist backwards towards your body, then slowly return to the starting position. Make sure to only move your wrist and avoid any forearm or shoulder movement during the exercise. Please be sure the dumbbell is light enough to not reproduce elbow pain.